only host, it's Gawd.
Hey, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you very much. Thank you. Please, please.
The feature comedy It's Gawd premieres in the Twin Cities tonight. The film tells the story of Earth's creator traveling back to the planet to reconnect with humankind through an internet variety show, of all things. And here to tell us more about it, writer and director Jerry Brunskill, also actors Tommy Chong and Cindy Vella. Good to have you guys here with us. Thanks for being here.
Thank you.
My pleasure.
Yeah, so Jerry, this is awesome. You're actually a Minnesota native, right?
I am indeed.
Okay, what does it mean to be back here premiering?
Well, it means everything. I mean, you know, Minneapolis has always been my support. And, you know, when we first launched this movie to start out, we actually did crowdfunding. And, you know, Minnesota by far and away was the biggest support. So I just wanted to, you know, bring it back here and just show everybody how much I appreciated getting behind me. And
totally. Big deal. Tommy, tell us about the show, the movie. What's it about? What's the best way to summarize it?
Well, I play Gawd.
Simple as that.
Kind of. You know, typecasting.
Yeah.
Because Cheech wrote a book, and in his book he said that I had a Gawd complex.
So might as well play in a movie, right?
It makes sense. It worked out good.
So this is your first full-length feature, right, since 1984. So
yeah.
Cheech and Chong's The Corsican Brothers.
Yeah.
What made you want to be part of this?
Jerry asked me, and I like the subject matter. I liked his approach, you know. It's a different kind of Gawd than everybody else has played, you know.
Yeah.
It's strange. It's really, it's a weird movie, man.
Yeah. Well, which is probably why you were attracted to it, I would imagine, right? Some fun laughs along the way.
Kind of. It's not the typical Cheech and Chong humor.
Okay.
Sure. It's not nowhere near it.
Yeah,
you talk about departure.
You have to see it to check it out. Cindy, for you, so your character, half human, half angel.
Yes.
What was it like for you being part of the film?
Well, it was great, especially because I had read the script and I thought it was really funny, and there was just something about it that just really spoke to me. It's not something that you usually see on the big screen, so it had to have been done, and it was great. I was really grateful to be a part of it, but also to be next to Tommy, watch him work, and his timing is just amazing. So not only do you get to see a legend do what he does, but you get to learn from it, and I think that was a great experience. So not only was it fulfilling as an actor, but also just a wonderful thing to tell my family growing up, my friends. This is going to be a great story to tell.
You get to work with him. Jerry, for you, I would imagine, what an honor to have him part of the film.
Amazing. Amazing. Just the fact that, you know, I had met him once before, and a friend of mine got me his email, and I just said, hey, I read, he wrote this book called The I Chong, and I really connected with it, and I sent him the script, and he wrote me back the next day and said, I like it. What happens next?
What do we do?
I save the email.
That's awesome. So other than being part of this film, what are you up to now? I know you've been traveling around doing Cheech and Chong stuff.
Just being an icon, you know.
the usual.
Yeah, it's an icon. Everywhere I go, you know, and people go, oh my God.
Yeah.
So I said, you've seen the movie?
And they go, no. You checked it out.
No, I tour with Cheech. My wife, Shelby, she's my angel that really got me in the business. She opens the show, and then Cheech and I do our old Cheech and Chong routines. And we just played a place in the middle of Minnesota, the water slide capital of the world.
No, you did Wisconsin.
Wisconsin Dells.
I mean.
Wisconsin Dells, a lot of water slides there. It is a true statement.
We were right in the middle of it.
I would imagine that you were.
Yeah, and we do concerts and I trip around, but lately, you know, I went to the premiere of the movie, and it was quite a thrill to see people sit and not walk out. You know?
Which is always a good sign, right? So premiere tonight, it's sold out, I know, in St. Louis Park.
Yeah.
You can watch the show, the movie on Amazon. Good to have you guys all here, and wish you all the best.
Thanks so much.
Great to have you back here in the Twin Cities. That's it.
That's all?
I guess we have to wrap up.
Oh, and then we got to be quiet because the weather guy's right here.
Well, Jeff has to do his thing. We'll have you back tomorrow. We'll wrap it all up tomorrow.
Okay.
Good to have you guys all here again. So if you want to watch this movie, you can watch it for free exclusively on Amazon Prime if you have that. You can also rent it on Amazon if you are not a Prime member. So, Jeff, we're going to be quiet so that you can do the weather.
Yeah,
it's all you.
I got to focus. Got to get to the weather zone.